The nation's first Manga Comics Award has been presented to Hong Kong artist Li Chi Ching. He was recognised for his work Sun Sea's Tactics, a comic set at the end of the Eastern Zhou Dynasty and translated into many languages, including Japanese. Manga is no longer just a Japanese phenomenon. The art form is becoming popular across the world.